Today I am going to take entity relationship model in database management system. Before going to a topic, we should know what is database management system. A database management system is system software for creating and managing databases. Database management system is nothing but a software. For example, we can create a tables and collect lot of data with that, and we can edit, manipulate, store. In that, we are going to see ER model, that is entity relationship model. The entity relationship model is also called as ER model, and it is high level model. The model is used to define the data elements and relationship for a specified system. This model will specify for a particular system. For example, for an entity, it will specify it belongs to which character, which position, like that. It will specify that entity. It develops a conceptual design for the database. It also develops a very simple and easy to design view of data. For example, it will the data will be viewed in a design level. For example, like a table level or in a short way, like that it will be viewed, the data and all. For example, here student is an entity. With this entity, we are specifying that characters and names. Here student and student name, student address and student age and student ID. So these are the details that has the entity student. Entity may be an object, class, person or place. Entity means we can specify about anything, but we should specify about that. In the ER diagram, entity can be represented as rectangles. Here these are the entities. Employee is an entity and department is also an entity. This is the relationship. For entity relationship, this is the relationship. Employee is an entity and department is an entity. Works for is an relationship. The attribute is used to describe the property of an entity. These are the attributes. This is the entity. This will specify the properties. Students, details, name, ID, age and phone number and all properties of that particular entity. Key attribute is used to represent the main characteristics of an entity. It represents a primary key. That is, key attribute is nothing but that is also